team of the season has arrived, so you guys need to get your coins at FIFACoinZone.com. Use Fangs for a 5% discount. They are reliable, they are cheap, check them out.
Hey guys, how's it going? It is Fangs, and welcome to a very special video I'm gonna be bringing you today. As you can see, I am with the Simon. We have JJ, Josh, and Simon, and for today, you guys have seen me do this with my mom, you've seen me do it with my dad, and now I'm gonna be doing it with them. We're gonna read my perverted YouTube comments. You guys get hate comments, but I don't think
I get a little racism.
We get perverted comments.
I get racism.
Do you get perverted comments?
No.
Do you understand racism?
No, I don't get racism.
I get very, very sexual comments, and so we're gonna bring it today. Now, a lot of people think when I make this video that I'm like saying it because I'm like, oh my god, everyone gives me these perverted comments, you like hate them, and I'm like hating on them. No, I'm just like pointing out that it happens. I'm not saying that it's a problem, I mean, it is a problem, but I'm just pointing out that it happens. Yeah, I just want them
more.
So we're gonna start. I'm gonna actually let y'all, usually I read in between each one and then like we go over it, but I'm gonna let y'all actually read them out loud. So if you wanna start with the first one.
Ready?
Oh, I can't read.
Oh no.
You know what, I want JJ to read it. I saw about four words and I want JJ to read this first.
It's not racist.
No.
Oh,
exactly.
All right, so this is from Mohammed Taleb.
Oh,
I wanna fuck those big tits and that tight wet pussy. I'm gonna oil you up and fuck you so hard till you come a lot, and I'm gonna come in your mouth and on your body. I'm a dueno. And fuck that asshole, baby.
Wait, is that before or after he came?
Well,
it's
just too much there. What would you become after that?
He just fought it through. That was a good
mess. I would be done. I would be broken. I think you would break me.
You stop. Like.
The asshole thing would be at the end. It would just be the top off every bit of the badness. Wait, how does he come in the ass before he puts it in
there? No, he comes in your mouth and on your body.
Oh, okay.
And then goes, I'm a dueno.
Maybe he's...
It's crazy.
You seem to know a bit too much. This is your second account, isn't it?
I am Mohammed.
That's how you have to say his name.
Mohammed
Talib.
Okay.
Those big tits. Tight wet. At least he thinks that I have a tight wet pussy. So, I mean, that's a little bit of a
compliment. Oh! It's fine.
Oh. Yeah, as well.
Why is it wet?
Let's
know.
So this one, I mean, for some reason they like anal. I don't know why, it's just a word they do. So if you can, this is a shorter one.
Stop acting like you didn't fart. We know y'all just had anal sex.
What?
So stop acting like you didn't fart. We know you just had anal sex.
So he thought I farted in the video, and so he's like, don't act like you didn't fart when you just had anal sex. I guess you fart after you have anal sex.
I think he's mistaken.
I tried it a tiny bit, and it just didn't fit.
Wait, you tried farting, or?
No, wait. I was...
Wait. YOLO!
Hey!
I think he's mistaken what a queef is.
So. Yeah, I think he's thinking, because that, I mean, sometimes that happens.
So, did you fart?
No, I didn't. It's my chair. My chair makes a noise whenever I move. I didn't actually.
We know Yoy just had anal sex.
I mean, that could have happened, but that was not why. That's not the chair for. Oh, this one's good. This one's good.
All right. Who's this from?
For the Nutella lovers out there.
I love you.
It's nice.
It's very generous, isn't it?
I want to eat Nutella from your pussy while you squirt in my face.
Okay, nice.
I want to come in your ass and fuck you like a star. There's only two stars, I don't know what word that is.
Why would he start out if he's already...
Fuck you like an it. A he, a she? No, he. What was a she?
Love you, baby.
Mental.
It starts and ends so nicely. Love you. Love you, baby.
So, I have a question.
Come in your asshole.
Not that ever, man.
Oh my god. Okay. And then whoever wants to read this one, this one's another long one. Are you ready?
You're the long one.
Alright, so this is the Vendetta.
Oh.
Should I do an accent?
Yeah, go for it.
Oh god.
I will stick my toe in your mouth. Well, I proceed to skull fuck you until I come in your ear. Then you will squirt in my butthole.
Oh, why?
What? What is that? What is that? Well, I spit on your teeth.
Wait, I spit on your teeth?
Yes!
Oh yeah, teeth.
And then lick the spit off your teeth.
He's gonna lick it off.
Slut. Literally, just slut. At the end.
Oh my god. How do you squirt into a butthole?
I want ice cream into his butthole. Oh, well, I guess I can squirt, but.
Happy,
oh. I mean, not that I. What? Some girls are
Wait,
squirters.
What?
Not
what?
That I can, but whoa. Some girls can squirt.
Yo, is it getting a bit wet for you?
Some girls can do that. So, I mean, maybe that's what he's meaning by she squirts.
Very educational video, this one.
If you think about it, sometimes it might be close enough where it shoots the butthole. I mean. If y'all are in the right angle.
He's literally like this. What's
going on? We eat off of here!
Oh,
what are you doing?
Oh my god.
Oh, is it hot in here?
Actually, this one I'm okay with. I don't know whoever wants to read the inspirational one.
Go on, Josh.
It's not too bad. It's kind of creepy.
Okay.
It's gonna be the next Gandhi. Go on.
Send me a fart in a jar, please, so I can pray to it every night.
Oh my god.
What?
And like he has this little like mantelpiece.
Thanks
fart in a jar.
And then he can do his. It'd be like his Buddha or whatever.
Jar of farts.
No. Is that an actual song?
No. Oh, just poo in a jar. He'll be like, oh, I'm just expecting a fart, and then all of a sudden, just a lump of shit, and he's like, oh my god. Yeah,
it would be even better.
It's more than I ever wished for.
This guy believes a lot in himself. He believes a lot in himself.
You believe a lot in yourself?
Yeah.
Okay.
He must be impressed with himself. Maybe it's true though.
It's from eFIFA.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's about the new FIFA 17 gameplay.
Oh no.
Already.
You make me so horny, you dirty slut. I'm gonna fuck you till your pussy is destroyed by my massive penis and your tits are squirting me in the face.
Mm.
Wait.
That's confidence.
How are your tits squirting?
So he's.
You'd have to be pregnant for that.
Lactation month.
Yeah. But why did he want that?
Where's
that? Squirting in his face.
In his face.
Squirting me in the face.
He wants to be a little baby.
Just.
I don't know how comfortable I feel.
Now lots of gifts going around.
I want to destroy your pussy. Wait, destroy. With his massive penis though, so that must be a good thing. He's got a massive penis and it's alright, right?
He's probably 12.
It's informed.
It's probably massive.
Informed penis.
Team of the season.
Team of the season penis.
This is. Do you want to do another one?
I think you should read one.
Yeah, you.
This one's about y'all kind of. So, I mean.
Wait, what?
Okay, it says Sphinx is a huge bitch. Her boobs are fake and she's such a show off. She's sucking the dick in her spare time and she shuts the dick of Minimeter, KSI, Vicstar, Josh, Rotoshaw, and Bazinga all the same time. She drinks cum every day.
Did you miss out one?
Toby.
Toby was missed out.
Yeah, why didn't they put Toby in
there?
Why are
you sucking Toby's dick?
Well.
What's wrong with Toby?
Sorry, Toby. I don't want to suck your dick.
Okay, it's racism. She realized that Jamie is actually white.
Oh, yeah. For God's sake.
Toby,
then what is Vic?
Not black.
No. Okay, and the last one. Do you want me to read it or do you want to?
JJ can.
Go.
Not an African accent, no. No,
Ryan Fitzgerald.
What a name.
Ryan.
This guy's classy.
I would stick my cock straight in your mouth so you can gag while I bounce my droopy balls on your cleavage.
He got some massive balls.
That is mad droopy.
All the while pouring oil on those fat tits.
I've waited balls on the tits.
Why?
Multitasking. The balls are rubbing it in. It'd be like, you know, one of those, you know, the things you always get in the office where you lift one up and it hits the other side and then it swings.
Why? So his balls are just doing that. While rubbing the oil in. But doesn't that just happen when you get older?
Yeah, when you get old, you get these old wrinkly. I accidentally saw an old guy's dick once. And it was. That's another story. That's a different story.
Well, I've never seen an old man's dick.
Josh, you look pretty old, Shane.
Anyway, guys, that is gonna be it for this video of the Perverter comments. Thank you guys for reading my disgusting comments. Now you kind of see what I got. I mean, the racist one's probably a little bit worse.
I'm kind of jealous.
Think about it, but.
Yeah.
Which one would
be something like that?
Yeah, ladies.
My comment is just like first. That was that.
Yeah.
79th.
Mine's just like, oh, you fucking coon. It's like, come That's on, man. Cool. Just suck my dick or something.
No, what's my type of pussy?
Yeah, no,
nobody wants my farts. great.
Our comments are gonna be so bad for the day this is amazing.
Yes, will be. Now your videos are just gonna be all. See, now I brought it to you guys. You will have people pray to your farts.
I look forward to that.
Yeah, it'll be great. I'll actually send out farts as well.
Alright guys, so that is gonna be it for this video. If you guys did enjoy it, smash that thumbs up button. Until next time, see you guys later.
Peace.